Solgjell method is a chemical process that uses a bottom-up approach. A sol is a type of colloid in which solid particles are suspended in a liquid. These particles are very small in size. So, sols are actually heterogeneous mixtures. The particles are so small that gravitational forces do not exist for them. Only van der Waal forces and surface charges are present. When the solvent from the sol is evaporated, what remains behind is a semi-rigid mass. This semi-rigid mass is called as a gel. When the solvent is evaporated, the particles or ions left behind begin to join together in the form of a continuous network and form a gel. So here we have a sol, a type of colloid in which solid particles are suspended in a liquid. When the liquid is evaporated, what remains is a semi-rigid mass, which we call as a gel. So in a gel, the particles or ions left behind join together to form a continuous network. In order to get gel-like properties, significant amount of fluid need to be removed, and this can be accomplished by sedimentation process or centrifugation process. The remaining liquid is removed by using a drying process, and what we get is a dried gel. For this, a thermal treatment is often necessary. This may further enhance the mechanical properties of the structure's stability. This dried gel is grinded to get fine powder, and after that further processing is done by sifting, and then we will get a final product. This final product can be deposited on a substrate to form a film, or cast into a suitable container with desired shape, or used to synthesize the powders. Solgjell process is a bottom-up process. Its advantages are: it is very cheap and low temperature technique. It allows fine control on the product's chemical composition. With this technique, we can add small quantities of dopant also, which are uniformly dispersed in the final product. Rate of reaction can be easily controlled by maintaining the suitable temperature. So these are the advantages of Solgjell method. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, then please subscribe to the channel so that you will get timely intimation of new videos uploaded to the channel. Thank you very much.